Charles will visit Kenya next week, where he is expected to acknowledge Britain's role in the slave trade and unfortunately attempt to return Meghan.